For Sharad Joshi, his dream was to see every Indian farmer free of his loans. And I think what he gave most to the farmers was a sense of self-respect, swabhiman. That's what he wanted to do. He said, we are demanding fair price from the government as the last emergency measure, because we are now in a situation where we have to put on salination. Not salination, what do you call it? Saline. You have to put on a saline. But soon you should be able to stand on your own feet. That was the